Hey guys, I'm back with another video. All of you guys are great Pop-Tarts. So, let's say, here's my character. His name's Matthew, which is my name, but I call myself Mr. Pickle or whatever you want to call me. So yeah, we're in an episode with Zooniverse 2. Yep. So, today we are gonna be doing a lot of stuff, actually. So, yeah. I'll get back to you guys. We are going to start a new mission with new people. Let's go. So, yeah, that's what we're doing today. Okay, guys, we're back. So, we're gonna be doing another one. Which one should I do now? Should I do Sane? Earthling? Majin? Oh yeah, don't forget to add a like or subscribe, whatever you want. Comment. I guess I'll do a Saiyan. Appearance. Skinny. That looks cool. That looks kind of cool. Yamcha. Gohan, Android 17. That looks like Android 16. Yeah. I guess I'll choose this then. I don't know. Okay. I guess. This one. The nose is okay. Everything's good. Name. Let's name him. Mr. Pop-Tart! I guess. Okay, let's confirm. I like it close, nice, and personal. Sounds wrong, but yeah. Alright, cutscene's coming, I better be quiet. Alright, here we go. Ooh, cool.
This is the last time I gaze upon this planet.
Me. I will change. Lightning Shark.
Legendary Super Saiyan has shown up. How very unsavory. Allow me to continue my vengeance.
Dude, that was cool.
Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2.
Awesome. Capsule Corp. My nice hair. And this is Vegeta.
Vegeta!
What?
I finished that training armor you asked me for. I found some wonderful material, so it should fit you like a glove compared to the old stuff. That's right, I made some state-of-the-art armor for my hard-working husband who doesn't even have a real job.
Cool.
I'm such a caring wife, aren't I? Oh, come on!
Wow.
Ugh, every day it's training, training, training! Are all Saiyans like this? For goodness sake. You really know how to tick me off. Maybe I should just throw a huge birthday party. Not that it's anyone's birthday.
Dang. Well, yeah, it was Bulma's birthday, huh?
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it.
Why? Oh, so I guess we got chosen for a mission. That's cool. Well, I guess we better start. Chugga chugga chugga. I'm gonna be cheating. This isn't my first time playing. I should make another account. So, yeah. I'm just gonna be changing my clothes, because I already have clothes. It's kind of cheating, but I'm such a cheater. But yeah, so yeah. That's what I'm gonna be doing. I'm gonna cheat, change my clothes, some high tech stuff, and my skills, some awesome stuff too. Oh. Cool, we made friends. Yay! That smile though. It's Supreme Kai time, yeah. It's from the first one. Toki Toki City. Okay. I'm gonna be skipping through this because you probably already seen it, so yeah. Okay, so what we have to basically do is find some people. So that book right there. Yeah!
Hey there!
What are you doing? He was walking down this road just a little bit ago, but he suddenly let out a large yell and took off. Do you know the clothing shop over there? He went down the road just past it. Ask around over there if you can't find him. Somebody must have seen where he went. He usually quite quit a boisterous old man, but he seems a bit exhausted today. I wonder what happened. Yeah, I do too, friend. Chikori! Hello. Why are you wandering about like that? Oh, let me guess, you're looking for the Elder Kai. I saw him walking down the road yelling out that he was busy. I thought he was headed for the academy, but suddenly took off running towards the reception area. But he fell over. I hope he's alright. That was a pretty nasty slip. The reception area is just below that large yellow roof over there. You should be able to find it on your map. Yeah! Kunel.
Howdy.
Hi. Huh. You want to know where the Elder Kai went? He left the reception area and took off towards the Time Nest. The Time Nest is just past that gate. You should be able to find it on your map. If you're ever lost, don't forget to take a look at your map, okay? Alright. Thank you, citizens. Alright, wow. I see parkour right here. Woo! Damn it. Alright. Alright, I got this. Okay. Damn it. Darn it. No! I give up. I'm just gonna walk up. Hey. I wanna be a hero. He's gotta be fast, he's gotta be good, he's gotta be the right guy. I wanna be a hero. See that? I was fast. I got here like Sonic. I was like, phew. Alright, here's Elder Kai. You're late. Where have you been wandering about all this time? You're saying it was my fault. Stop blaming your failing on others, you young punk. Now listen up. You've been chosen for a very special mission. This is a great honor. You'll be only the second elite member to ever do this. Your job is to travel to eras where changes in history have been made and fix any error that may have occurred. However, you still have much to learn. First, you should learn from the wisdom of those that have gone before you. Once a change has been made to history, it becomes an easier for subsequent changes to be made to it as well. So head out to these eras where changes in history have been made and do what you can to right the wrongs that have been done. Okay, off you go. Hey there! Well, my voice just cracked a little. Wait just a moment. Why, if it isn't the Supreme Kai of Time, and here I was just about to take matters into my own hands. There's no need for just such hostility. I have come here to share my wisdom regarding the secrets of battle. Oh, you don't say. In that case, welcome. Yes, this is perfect. First, you must learn what you can from the Supreme Kai Tai. Come pay me a visit after you've learned all there is to know about being a time patroller. Your first job will be waiting for you. And I don't want to do that boring stuff. I'll do Elder Kai's. Do you want to go on time patrol? I hope you learn how to fight properly. Go on time patrol. This will be your first time patrol. Now, make sure you follow the examples that your peers have set for you out there. Wait! I forgot something. Damn it. Alright. You got this. Alright. Page 761. Raditz versus Piccolo and Goku. Special Green Cannon.
Special Green Cannon.
There I am. Oh, wow. I thought I would do better, but it's okay. Classy. Alright, here we go. Let's get to fighting. I'll just do one episode of this. Shouldn't take that way that long. Yeah, look at me now. Can't beat me because I'm making paper. No, I'm not making paper. I talk too much. Alright, let's go. There we go. And he's done. Never mind. Alright. Yeah, see that? I'm a real hero here. Alright. We'll probably just do that today. Maybe. I don't really know. If you guys want me to do another one, just try to make this to 2 likes.
What are you doing?
2 likes, that's all I want.
Piccolo!
Do it!
Special Beam Cannon! Serves you right.
Oh, Raditz is dead.
What was that?
It was me.
Where did...
I'm right here, friend. I'll be watching. That sounds gay, but I'll be watching. Alright. Oh no, it's Turles and Slug. From the canon, or I think it was non-canon. I think non-canon means like it never happened. But I don't know. I'm that stupid. Alright. Oof. Alright. They're gonna greet me and say I did good job.
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad.
Yeah.
except for your entrance.
Yeah, I need to work on that. That sucks.
Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them. Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline. This time went smoothly, but battles later on in history get intense. So continue with your training, because only the strong can correct history.
Yeah.
But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe, there shouldn't be much to worry about.
Yeah.
As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And...
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
Oh no, it's just Supreme Kai Kai, just boss everybody around. Alright, let's go.
Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big? That's all from us for the moment. We'll tell you more about the world later on.
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after listening to his speeches. Am I right? Allow me to walk you out. This way.
Hey, wait! You can't just jump ahead like that!
Poor Supreme Kai. Oh. Mr. Pop-Tart. It all happened back when Cotton City was known as Toki-Toki City. The place was put in danger by a really nasty person who warped time. Our hero bravely saved the city. No, not just a city, but the entire universe. It's history and everything. The history you mended was once saved by this hero. Take a good look. This is that very hero. Oh. Dun 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 dun. We're just gonna do a little makeover. Ooh, he looks awesome. We're just gonna do a little makeover, just make him look cooler, give him some skills. So what was it? A treat seeing him like that, or what? Keep working hard, someday I know you'll become just as strong as he. Eventually, I look forward to seeing that what you can accomplish. Of course, you'll need to keep training in order to do so. Check out the academy as well as parallel quests. Taking a parallel quest is a basic duty of being a time patroller. Speak to the robot at the reception desk for more details. It will give you all kinds of good advice, at least I hope. The reception area is underneath the large roof by the entrance to the time desk. Go take a look for yourself. There is also the Patrol Academy. It's a school to help develop young time patrollers. The old man is on his way there too. There's a lot you can learn from him. The academy is over that way, just on the other side of town. It's a big building, so you can't miss it. Got all that? I know it's a lot to remember, but I have faith in you. Good luck. Oh, that's right. You're not ready to fly, so you can take this instead. See you later. Alright, let's change our style. Start with this.
Should we do Broly's? Nah. Let's do Gogeta. That looks fine. Let's do... I guess so. Stuff, bear's clothes, quit singing, blah blah blue. I guess. I don't know. Alright. Let's do this katana, this sweet katana. And since I have a flying nimbus, I can use this. Change our skills. Let's use a Kamehame, no. Let's do a... Bomber DX. And... I guess. Let's do Super Guard. Let's do... For that one, let's do... Fruit of Triamite and Maximum Charge, Ultimate Attack, let's do... Heat Dome. Woken skill is still... I'm not gonna really cheat that much, I'm just gonna use Kaioken. I guess. Let's boost attributes. Still health. Yeah. Say hello to the new Mr. Pop-Tart. What's up? Alright. So, yeah. Flying Nimbus. I'm just gonna walk around the city. Go explore. Alright, guys. I think I'm gonna end the video right here. So, yeah. Hey, the Shenron. So, yeah. And, like, subscribe, comment, check out my friend's channel, Mr. Legit. I think he still has a channel. I don't know anymore. So, yeah, check out my other friend's channel. It's Mango Spirits, I think. Yeah, it's my old friend, so she comments in my videos sometimes. So, yeah. Mango Spirit, if you're watching this, hello, and yeah. See ya later, Pop-Tarts. I love you guys. No! What? No, sounds wrong. Alright, see you guys later.